Thank you. Hey.
Nice and quick. You can trust me.
Allow
nuclear protection on
a budget. No sign of them now. Hey, up here! I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Looks like we're clear.
forward.
Lock's really strong. Lock tight.
Motherfucker! Another shoulder!
See if he had anything worth taking. Heads up.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
God damn it.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful, kid.
There we go.
Something coming. And it's... angry.
There are more of you, right?
Vortex
Don't think I can pick this.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Make every shot count.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
No more British occupation!
Back to England with you!
Have your tea back, you chicken nips!
Lock tight.
Sturgis.
What? Don't look at me, new gal. I just fix stuff.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome, anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a woman out of time, out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That jump. It's gonna kill you.
Gosh, Preston, we're all gonna die eventually.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.
Sight.
Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place, Mama. Mama Murphy knows about it. Wow. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean...
Don't worry. She had
one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd. And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase?